The distribution of the reusable pads project is being implemented by Communication for Development Foundation Uganda, CDFU, with funding support from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Finland government through Plan International Uganda. Alan Nankunda, the executive director of CDFU, says they sensitize the children on menstrual hygiene management before the distribution of the pads in schools.
Madam Sister Gona, we will now train the school children about menstrual hygiene management so they can be able to have the information and know how do they use the pads, how do they clean them, how do they dispose of them. Then after that, we'll engage in distribution in the schools. So we are working with a total of about 130 government schools.
We feel it's a public health concern. So many girls were dropping out of schools over simple things. Right now, we have very big numbers of children who are dropping out of school because of menstruation. You know, when they go to school, people are
while launching the I Decide project at Barapo Primary School in Lira City West Division, Dr. Acheng urged the girls to be focused and follow the right path while in school.
Yeah. Use them well.
The health minister appreciated the help of Plan International and urged them not to leave out the boy child during sensitization.
Anamiruni will skill both the girl child and the boy child. So I want to appreciate Plan International. Please skill both. Because these boys are our future husbands and the girls are future wives. If you skill the girls and forget the boys, we are not going to have good husbands.
She appealed to Plan International to assist three community schools of Alwak, Arumagai and Nancy Comprehensive School for the deaf with infrastructure.
We also want support in terms of infrastructure so that the pupils there also feel loved and cared for. Six districts: Lira City,
Lira District,
Kole,
Aleptong,
Apach, and Kwania. I hope we have got the districts correct.
Jasper Abura, the Lira City Education Officer, says the support from CDFU is timely. He decried a low funding budget for the school facilitation grant.
This financial year running, we have had a cut in the budget. Initially, before, we used to receive school facilitation grant to the tune of around 320 million. But as I talk now, we have been given only 120 million. And this is a little bit challenging when it comes to planning and budgeting. So because of this, we have planned for only one school this financial year running, and that is construction of a two classroom with an office at a primary school.
Through the model school health programs, children and young people are equipped with knowledge, skills, attitudes and values that empower them to realize their health, well-being and dignity and ensure protection of their rights. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news. Oh, yeah.